2025 new Lexus LM350h. Lexus has shown off the 2025 LM350h, their much-anticipated remake of their LM flagship. This next-generation luxury MPV offers a captivating mix of style, technology. At first look, the LM350h gives off an air of grandeur. The powerful spindle grille, which is a Lexus trademark, takes center stage. On either side of it are sleek LED headlights that shine brightly in the dark. Sharper body lines flow smoothly from the long hood to the molded back, making a shape that is both powerful and graceful. A touch of class is added by the deep chrome details on the window frames and the side skirts. The outside of the LM350h is designed to make you feel like you've arrived. Large panoramic sunroofs let natural light into the cabin, and power sliding back doors make getting in and out easy. Chrome door handles that are expertly made and optional running boards make the experience even more luxurious. The LM350h comes in a beautiful range of paint finishes, each one carefully chosen to go with the car's high-end design. The next-generation hybrid engine in the LM350h makes it possible to combine power with care for the environment. The refined 3.5-liter V6 engine and high-performance electric motor work together perfectly, giving the car thrilling power and a surprisingly smooth ride. The LM350h is designed to be as quiet as possible, and its cabin is filled with soundproofing to make it a haven of peace. A high-tech all-wheel drive system that automatically adjusts to different road conditions is built into the LM350h by Lexus. That means you can confidently drive it and be sure of its stability, even on rough ground. But the LM350h really shines when it comes to how well it uses gas. Because it has an advanced hybrid system, Lexus thinks the 2025 LM350h will get about 30 miles per gallon on the highway. This is very good for a car this size and power. The LM350h also has a Lexus-developed driving mode selector that lets drivers make the most of their experience and get the best gas mileage for commuting in the city or going on the highway. The 2025 Lexus LM350h should be in stores by the beginning of that year. Pricing information is still secret, but people in the industry think that the starting MSRP will represent the car's unmatched luxury and technological advances. Pre-orders are expected to start in the next few months, giving picky customers the chance to be at the cutting edge of automotive innovation.